you ever count The Rock down. I'm the damn people's champ. He calls all the shots. Now to the commissioner, Pro Wrestling Illustrated, and all those other magazines that Bill Apter happens to have all those rednecks in his back pocket, The Rock just happened to borrow this little chintzy belt from the commissioner. But what he wants is to take Bill Apter one-on-one. Bill, the people's champ, The Rock is going to take his right hand, and it's a pretty damn big right hand. And you know what that means, Bill. No, it doesn't mean what you hope it means. It actually means that he's going to lay the smackdown on you in a major way. So finally, the time is going to come when it's going to be The Rock, Bill Apter, the people's champ, the Intercontinental champ. He's going to make sure Bill Apter knows his damn role, shuts his damn mouth, and he's going to walk away the office champ. And the fact of the matter is this, is not only will The Rock be the office champ, but he'll be the Intercontinental champ. And as we all know, he's going to be the best damn Intercontinental and office champ there ever was.